Hi guys, welcome back to Mad Max. So let me just quickly start my timer, hold on. Okay, let's go. Right, so in the last episode we took out the camps. So I don't think there's many camps left. There's a minefield, two minefields up that way. There's a minefield in there we need to find. That's gone done. There's a minefield there, and that one's done. So, two mine, three, four minefields. So we'll take the buggy. Oh yeah, do this. Get the buggy. Where's the buggy? Pretty sure we've got it. Ah, there it is there. We should be more than enough defended.
Which way?
Right, so we've done this area. There's one up there. So we'll head up to that one. Well, we're going that way. So we'll go and take out this minefield and look for the other ones. It's quite a long drive. Right, over here somewhere. Lead the way. Good dog. Defuse this one. Right, where are we off to now? Stay on. Disable this one. Two down, one to go. Oof, that was close. Disable that one, and that's that minefield down. Right, now we need to find the next one. So it could be anywhere around here. So we'll take a stroll along this way. If a dog comes out, we'll locate it. Uh-oh, people coming up behind me.
What you got?
And the dog's found something as well. He'll need to wait. Well, dude, you just blew yourself up. See ya. Took each other out. Right, where are we, buddy? I'll take this map off because we've already found it apparently. Straight, oh there it is, I see it now. Right, where are we? Disable that one. Where are we? Oh, careful. Don't run into it. I've done that a few times. Where is he? Over there. Right, let's go and find this last mine. There it is. So that's this location, pretty secure. Right, so he'll no longer patrol that area. That's cool. Right, so there's one to find over here, so we'll mark this area. And we'll head down that way. This is why you want to take out the camps and the other stuff out before you go minefields, because you'll just get constantly ambushed. You want to have it relatively clear. So I think there's this one. And then two in that other area. So, there's one, two. Alright, so there's only two. Alright, so look out for them. You're not going to catch me. Just don't bother. Good dog. Where are we going? This way. Here we go. Right, where are we? Oh, right there. To next. That That house, but I mean, there it is. That's the second one. One more to get, and then we'll go find that last mine shaft, mine line, landmine. Yeah, I'm used to Minecraft. What'd you expect? Right, where are we going? That way. Well done, dog. That's another one down. One more to get. Right, so that's nearly zero. So it's down here somewhere. Got a lot of driving to do it. So let's get moving. Not time to save. Oh crap. Stop. Just stop. The only thing is I'll need to sit behind them if they see me. But wait a minute, they're not on there. Why are they patrolling? Shut them up.
We're heading out, dog.
Yeah, we kinda know that. Yeah, like that. This last region. Then we've got Cheat's territory down to zero. Well, it's getting dark and I can't see. Right. So try going down the sides. Oh, don't do that. Head to head, head to head. Oh! I wanted to take him out before that, but he's gonna turn in. Go that way. I don't know if he's going to come back. Doesn't look like it. Go down here. Yeah. Nah, he's falling, but I'm gonna need to stop. Mary, my mouse button isn't working right. I don't know if it's needing charged. Oh, he just died. Okay. I must have shot him. That seems to be working right now. It wasn't working earlier when I was trying to right click to close some stuff down, but Seems to be alright now. We'll go up that way. So we'll go down. Oh, find it. Stop. Where are we? Up this way. And here? No, it's not gonna be in there. Tell me to go down this way. Is it here? I'll be here. Right. Well, it's on the actual trail. Right, let's take this out. And Jeet's territory will be safe. Right, next one. Through the mud. And I'll take that one down. One more to find. Back up the way. Oh, that was close. Right. We'll defuse that. Now Jutes is completely done. Zero. So Jeets is done. Did I get all the scrap for here? Why is it not showing the places if I got them up? No, it's there. There they are. Oh, it's because I wasn't close enough, that's why. Scrap. What's still in that? Secondhand insert. No, scrap part. Let's see what we can do. Should probably change vehicle now. Don't really want to drive about in a buggy. We'll be safe in this territory right enough, but still. And then I'll run it. Well, we can get a new harpoon. So we can take out massive structures. So the harpoon's done. We can do border spikes as well. So they'll help us. The grinding. and they don't add weight, so they're good to have. I've not got enough, dang it. Apparently I've got new hoods as well. Click on one of these. Get some loot, because we need scrap. But there's no grinders. You don't want to take me down right now, because I will destroy you. Right, let's go in here. I'll be back.
Stay. Grab the car.
My right mouse button seems to be working fine now. Got a shot. Ow. Got a shot. Yeah, what have we got? Two scraps. Let's see. There's one. There's two. Thank you. Let's go. I should probably destroy that car. It'll give me some scrap. Right, where are we off to now? Just up here. So I bet you know, is that? Down here somewhere. What was a car sitting over there? Five scrap, not bad. I should probably see Griffith soon. So where's this location? Is it one of those ones you need to go underground to get to, or what? Must be. Oh wait. Hold on, what's this? I think I can see a way in there. Crap. Yes, 11 scrap, not bad. Get out of here. Ow, what the heck? Who threw that? Who threw that? Oh, you. Yeah. Come on.
Weapons.
henchmen. I live alone. I die alone. Quite possibly the first one. Right, there's the last bit of scrap. So what we'll do, after we've hit here, see if I can find Griffith's location. That's him there, isn't it? Yeah. So we'll hit this next location, and then we'll head over to Griffith and see if we can get any new stuff with the tokens. Because I've not really been to him in a while and we've leveled up quite a bit. We'll try and max some more stuff out. Just across the road. Cool. Let's go. Let's go, boys! Right, so what's... I've got a feeling it's up there. Yeah, it's gonna be up here. Hello. Oh, there's nothing even up here. Relic into a scrap. Where's the rest of it? Something came out there. Where's the rest of it? Ah. There's the relic. Nice little doggy. And there's the bit of scrap. So we've done here. Let's get out. So we'll head on over to Griffith. See what he's got for us. See if we can get more scrap or something. I can't remember what we've got maxed out. So we'll go up and see. Should I just make straight on? Oh, that was a big bit of rock. Griffith! Of course, when you get dead close, it goes all weird, doesn't it?
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
I don't care where you're going. No, we got all the time in the world. All the time to build this megalicious godhead of a machine. Just.
Okay. Griffith! Griffith!
Taking a short rest from your twisted path. I'll help you find what you seek. But first, answer me this.
What?
The other ones that you don't kill. Who are they to you?
I use them and they me. If there's no game, what's the use?
What's the use? I'm asking you that. But you have no answer.
He's weird.
Yeah, that's very clear.
Okay. Right, we've got 29 tokens. Oh yeah, you use this. I'll take that one. Let's see what we can match out. I'll do it. So we used up quite a bit of tokens, that'll be handy. Place Wanderer. Right, let's go. Let's go. Where are we off to now? We can go here. There's quite a lot of locations still. I've not even been to that airport yet. I know you can go in it because I tried that before, so you can actually go in it prior to the mission. Right. Three camps, minefields, etc. There. I think we'll start loading down Gutgash's territory. So rather than driving all the way over.
I've always known, of course.
Of course. Right. So this one we've got four scarecrows. There's one. Two. Right, so we'll start down here. I should have went there rather than there. That doesn't matter. Well, with that new harpoon, we should be able to take out anything that's available. We'll take out the snipers and all that. No better go that way. Mr. Scarecrow, you're gonna die. That's down. Level 2. Well, so we've got an RCA crow up here. And this way. And then this way. There it is. Oh, almost. That's another one down. Two scarecrows. There's one there, and there's one there, right. What have I actually got for, have I done all jeeps? No, still. Alright, I've not actually completed this one yet. We'll load the levels anyway. Then we'll try and improve his camp a bit more, or his stronghold. If I get any, yeah, I've got one there. If we get it along the way, because it's within the area, I think. Yes, we're going through it. If we hit the convoy on the way, we'll take the convoy down. With the weapons we've got, we should take them out quite easily. There's the scarecrow there, so we'll take that out, and then we'll head back and follow the convoy route until the convoy arrives, and then we'll take the convoy down. What is that dust there? We'll just follow the route until we see them.
These convoys, they're all full of oil and gas. But it's screwed us properly.
Moving closer. Where? Oh, there. It's hard to tell where the convoy is. You usually see a big bit of smoke getting kicked, no smoke, dirt getting kicked up in that. So we should be able to see it. Wait, that looks like it there. Yeah, it's a convoy up ahead. They got two more. Three more. Two more. One more. Your next pal. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Right, so that level's probably went right down because I took out like, all the scarecrows on the way. So So what's this one got? Three scarecrows, a sniper. Probably better just go in there. Actually, we should... no. Well, I don't think it really matters. We'll take... see, what does Gugash actually need? Two water parts, two maggots, oil well, two for cleanup crew, and two, three for scrap. Right. We'll try and upgrade Gugash's stronghold. Right, hey, we'll do that one first. So we need that's a different. Yes. Let's go. Right, so where are these? There's one there, which is actually not that far from that. Right, so we'll go and get the project parts. That's the one I was going to. Right, where is it? That one. It's quite far. Lots of squiggly lines. Ow. I can't do it that way. Be careful, what is a hell of a jump? That was a bigger jump than I thought. Right, you fix the car, I'll be back. One part, there's the project part, and the other scrap part that I need. Cool. And collect that. Right, where's the other one? There's a hood up there. Is that the one that I can't? Yeah, it's the one that's bugged. For some reason, I can't pick it up. Is it a camp, maybe? No. Where's the... project part, where are you? That's the water storage part. It's not that one. Oil well part. Where's the project part? It's right in my face and I can't see it. It usually is. What is she? Level 2 as well. Where's the part? Where's I really can't see it. Where is it? The wasteland are fine, you get this crap. I'm gonna do that. It's just a death run. I really can't see it. Interesting. Where's this final project part? I should have a little star around it. It's not in that region. Not that one. I really can't see it. I really can't. Ironical death. So cheats is all done. There it is, bloody hell. So what's the quickest way there, that one? Stare me right in the face, I knew it was going to be doing that. Always does. Yeah, let's go and get this part. Yeah, they might be armored up, but they're not getting protected by that. I shouldn't have filled in there. It's not even going to be down this way, is it? Unless it's in here. You know, it's more likely than here. Yeah, I think it's in here. Whoa, what the hell was that? Was that somebody that came after me? He fell down the mountain and died. Wow. Huh, that was close. Right, die. Oh. Come pack up you. We'll pack up you. We'll pack up you. And we'll collect you. Maggot farm complete. Right, so the maggot farm's done. So we'll head back over and build it. Then we'll look for another one.
I bow my head to you, old warrior.
Thank you. Upgrade the stronghold. Boom.
Hey, are you doing some wild kind of wet work out there?
So we'll do the water storage next, which I think we've been to. I think it's one of the camps. Water's got two. Oil wells got one. Clean up two. Scrap three.
Some of them big gums say there's a big sheep for a prize.
Great, so where are we heading? Let's go here. Oh, it's here. Water storage parts are over here. We'll go to Grit Canyon and head down that way. Right, let's go down here. I'll just turn everything. We'll call this the last one because I really need to go to the toilet right now. So it's a camp. Can't get that for you. Hello, I'm here. You fix the car up.
Stay put.
So what we got, a relic.
Yes,
3 insignias, 6 scrap, 1 water storage. And I'll block the car for no reason. So that's a den, oil pumps. Take your scrap as well, don't mind me. I see an insignia over there. Die. Is that up here? More scrap. I've got a feeling that's gonna. No, I think I can just get kicked in, I think. Hello. Go away. Make me angry. That's sore. That was fun. Right. Oil pump. We'll take down that insignia. Anything else around here? No. Let's go. There's the pump. We'll see if I set the house first. Better not start sneezing. Got a feeling about. Oh. Ow. Is that a pallet? You got a lot more for pallets. And else up here. Signia, perfect. So that says insignia is done. That's one more scrap. Nearly done. Nothing there. Ah, I see it. I just spotted it there. That's that done. Then we can do this. Get out of here. Oh, wait, I need fuel. Where's the fuel? There's a timer telling me it's done. There's a fuel there. Which is perfect timing, because I really need the toilet now. We'll go over here, we'll ignite it. That's us done. 100% done. Oh, I've not found the relic. Sorry, we can find that later. I really need to go, and I thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Mad Max. When we come back, we'll find that little bit of relic. I'll probably do that before I close the game down, because I don't want to leave the camp yet. So, until next time, folks, do take care, and goodbye for now.